What's good, Ballin' Squad? It's your boy, Bad the Ballin' World. I'm coming to you guys today with another lit reaction video, bro. In this reaction video today, man, about to react to that man, Jarvis himself. YouTubers react to my boxing opponent. I can't wait to see who about to react to this man, boxing opponent. I got my money on young Jarvis because he gonna go crazy, bro. Look, Jarvis, bro, I'm telling you, he got them hands, bro. He got them hands. He fight like this. I seen it, bro. I'm a living proof. He fight like this. He gonna knock somebody out, bro. Can y'all please like, comment, and sub? Without further ado, let's get right.
We are now heading to LA for the press conference where so many YouTubers and influencers will be. But most importantly, this will be the first time me and my opponent are in the same room together. And my goal is to ask...
Your opponent looks scared. That boy, like, he nervous.
...other influencers who they think is gonna win. It was also T-Watt's first time flying, and he was totally peeing his pants. So firstly, since we're back in LA, I had to check out my old room at the Last Phase house. That room meant a lot to me, you know, made a lot of videos in there, tricked the whole internet, and of course, that's where I would bring back a lot of my things.
Is in your room now?
I think it's Rice. It was weird being back, but like, we're not back, you know? I wonder what he's done with the place.
Whoa.
Yo,
what's going on?
What'd you do with my painting?
Bro, what pain? Are you gonna knock on my door?
Your door.
I could have been doing something.
I'm just trying to...
Thanks for taking off shoes in my room.
Still got my rug here.
Wow, yo, Rice really throwing shots at my guy, Lil Jarvis, bro. Chill out, bro.
Bro, it's my rug. Like, see, you borrowed it.
You still got my plaque here.
His plaque. His plaque.
Soon.
Big Jarvis, man. Is it better than your room or how you had it?
I did a bad joke.
You swear you didn't nut on the walls and stuff?
Oh, nut? Nah, I can't promise anything.
Can't promise that.
Bro, you should knock next time. Ever since he started fighting, he's just breaking into doors. Like, where are you staying now?
Vegas, man.
Is it like an upgrade or downgrade?
So let's not talk about it.
It was now time to get to the press conference and finally meet my opponent. So we hopped in.
Look at Rice.
In the Uber with the squad.
Squad! Gang gang!
Yo, is there gonna be like crazy amounts of fans?
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah, there could be. It's definitely. Everyone's been posting it. Yeah, exactly. Everyone, bro. So, it's gotta be. What's going on, bro? What is going on?
Yeah.
I've been told by some sources he was gonna try and do something. Austin just told me yesterday, apparently he's been telling people he's gonna do something, because obviously I exposed him on a video. And I guess he's pretty mad about that.
He said, "Let's fake beef." He trying to fake beef with you, cuz? Oh my gosh.
He wants to get back.
Look at Kay. Yo, Kay is such a nice person, bro. He's just cracking up.
I'm currently working on a secret project for the fight coming up, so that's going to be fun.
Okay. Oh, secret project. Yeah.
Secret project? Boy, this ain't science class, Bill Nye?
Yeah. It'll come out maybe like a few weeks beforehand or something.
Nice.
So we're not going to let that happen. Jordan, what are we doing?
So there's like a media room that we're gonna go into. They're just making sure it's ready for us. So just wait like 2 minutes in the car.
Okay.
We arrived at the destination, but there was a bunch of fans outside, so we had to be sneaky.
I bet Michael Lee isn't rolling up with his own documentary crew.
Nah, no chance. We got the big teams today.
We got the HBO
the
big
teams.
Michael Lee ain't
putting
up.
Let's go,
baby T, you too.
Yes, sir.
Phase up, baby.
Phase up. Let's go.
Hyping me up, getting me ready.
I got my money on Lil Jarvis.
For this place.
He actually beat Boosie.
Really? Yeah, I don't know who that is, but.
I thought he said Doozy.
Really?
That might be a surprise, yeah.
The weigh-in is the day before the fight in Miami.
So I guess we're
doing it. You're gonna have to do the weigh-in then. You might do something today.
Jarvis got to lose some weight, don't he? Or gain some weight.
We made it to the room where there was a bunch of other YouTubers from the event, such as Austin and Tanner Fox. And I was asked to do a quick interview before the press conference.
I asked him, "Are you training?" He's like,
"Nah,
a little bit." He's like, but I know how to fight. I'm good.
Yeah.
Training every day, Monday to Saturday, waking up 9 a.m. to 11. Training in the morning in the Mayweather boxing gym. I predict I'm fighting.
And not the Mayweather boxing gym. Mayweather like 80-0. So y'all know Jarvis about to be 1-0.
Now I'm gonna knock him out clean.
I think we all want it more.
We all want it. We all want to win more. That's what I've been seeing when I've been around all the other YouTubers.
They hit me with some unexpected questions.
Do you abstain before a fight?
Yeah, none of that. You know, we're staying focused. Michael, June 12th, I really hope you're training. I really hope you're ready, because when I get in that ring, you know, I'm not going to hold back. I'm coming straight for you.
Yo. I'll
go on a date with your mom. He's like, oh, that's funny.
Yeah, what?
Imagine if you brought his mom on stage.
Oh, my God. I'll get down on one knee and like.
Yeah. Like my boy Bradley. Yo, Bradley, what up, dog? How you living, bro? You good, bro? Hey, Bradley, you good? All right, bet.
We're walking over. We're getting ready. The press Bradley conference everywhere. Is about to go down. I'm about to be face to face with Michael for the first time. It's too many cameras. I don't know what's going on. He's filming me. Don't know. How's it going, mate? What's up? I don't know. Is it this way? Where are we, bro?
It's this way, bro. It's that way. That way.
Let's go, mate.
Yes, sir. We made it into the room, and the one and only Fletcher from Hollywood Fix was there.
That boy Fletcher, bro. Fletcher is really popular. I've been watching Fletcher for a long time, and all these big content creators are starting to like, yeah, really know who bro is.
I'm gonna go in there.
You the one to look for this fight?
Yep, this fight, I'm telling you.
Really? What's gonna happen? What are you gonna see here today at this press conference?
What are you gonna see? I mean, I'm just gonna say what I have to say. I'm confident at what I'm gonna do.
You're
ready. That's really it.
Man, I can't wait.
I'm ready.
Michael's mom was also there, and honestly, that going on a date thing with your mom started as a joke, but after seeing her in person, I don't think it's a joke anymore. Anyways, none other than the Michael Buffer was there to introduce the fighters. You might know him from...
Let's get ready to...
No. 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 That's not my...
Number!
Coming in at 5'8", 150 pounds. Representing the United Kingdom.
Yeah.
He brings 4.5 million followers on YouTube.
Yeah.
FaZe Jarvis!
Jarvis! That's my cousin right there, bro. That's my cousin. Let's go. That's my cousin.
And his opponent, representing TikTok, is Michael Lee.
As you can see, Michael looked nervous. You know, his energy was off, and he did not seem to be handling the pressure well.
Sorry.
Yeah. That boy looks scared. He like, he's shaking like a stripper. He like. Where's Jarvis? Oh my, where's Jarvis? Oh, there
he is. And then the moment we've all been waiting for, Keeman Fousey had prepared questions for us to answer, and it was time to see what Michael was preparing this whole time.
FaZe Jarvis.
How's it going?
I got a question, man. Like, you are known as a gamer. A gamer that cheats. Are you gonna be cheating in this fucking boxing match or what?
They need to free that man, Jarvis. He need to do that wrong, bro. Free Jarvis.
There's going to be no cheating June 12th. There's going to be none of that.
Now, you pulled an amazing stunt on your opponent, right? He called you.
Yeah.
He was trying to manufacture some drama.
Yeah.
You caught him in 4K, put it up on YouTube. What went through your mind doing that?
He DM'd me, and I was just like, I'm not about that fake beef. I don't want to do that. You know, I'm actually training for this fight. This is something I want to do. So when he started that, I just thought I should clown him.
But Michael, I got a question, man.
Yo, what's up, man?
How do you feel about getting exposed for reaching out to Jarvis and asking him to create fake beef to sell the fight?
I'm an entertainer. I don't do beef like that either. It was for entertainment to promote the fight and stuff. So I thought that was the best way because I didn't want to
Dang, put the cat right there,
do real beef, but he wanted to take it that way. So.
Well, you know, you can't be friends with the person you're going in the ring with as nice as you are. Once you get rocked in the face, I have an interesting question for him. So I heard you had 48 million TikTok followers.
Yeah.
Jarvis, how many YouTube subscribers do you have?
4.5 mil.
Do you think your 48 million TikTok followers could outsell his 4.5 mil YouTube subscribers?
I'm really not sure, honestly. I'm not
definitely.
What? Bro, stop being nice! Michael? You're too nice! Michael? Calm that down, boy! Calm that down!
Not.
That's
definitely not.
Not a good answer.
Again, Michael, again, you're one of the biggest TikTokers in.
So look. He's starting fake beefs. He probably got a fake TikTok, bro. He probably bought followers, bro.
The world, 48 million is no joke. Do you think if you get knocked out and go to sleep the night of the fight and there's a picture of you like this, do you think that'll affect your TikTok fame?
Well, I don't think that's gonna happen. I'm training to make sure that doesn't happen. So, I'm not gonna.
Yeah. I'm training. I'm training to make sure that does happen, so.
There you go.
All right.
Talk your
I guess
finally.
We'll see. I guess we'll see, man.
All right.
Yo, we will see it.
He laughing, bro. He's not taking Jarvis. He's like, yeah, Jarvis, you're crazy, dude.
We'll go down on June 12th. Things got heated at the press conference, but after the press conference, here's what other YouTubers had to say about my fight.
What happened here right now? What happened?
I don't know.
They were basically trying to have
They were trying to
He doesn't give a fuck.
Who's winning?
Oh my god.
Who's winning?
Jarvis W.
Bro, I see your face when it's not going up.
Jarvis is winning. Yeah.
Jarvis is winning without a doubt, bro, and I'm saying that right now. Bro, LeJ is winning.
That's gonna be a knockout win.
Bro, exactly. That's a knockout win.
That's why I wanted to get BTS with Jarvis, because he's actually training.
No,
a big knockout win, baby.
Five for the money, bro.
Anyways, we had to get back to Vegas ASAP and get back to work. The month of June is gonna be crazy, so I hope you guys are ready.
You know we ready, LeJarvis. All right, y'all, at the end of the video, can y'all please like, comment, and sub, bro? Not to mention, stay juiced up, bro. Yeah, we out, man.
I can't get no rest. We in the house. I fall asleep with a tech. Right. Smashing all the pills. And-